Well, I loved a girl. She lived out in Pecos. But she was pretty as she could be. And I worked them all rigs on out in Odessa just to give her whatever she needed. But that girl, she run with an all company bond because the diamond was not on her hand. But he left her soon beneath the big loving moon to go out in X-ray. I sit in my car, the new rainbow bar downtown. The frost on the windshield shines towards the sky like a thousand tiny diamonds in the lights of love and counting. Well, I walked in that bar and I drank myself crazy. Let me hear y'all. I was thinking about her and that man. When in walked a woman, she's looking rich as the sand, and she had 10 years worth of work on her hand. Well, I followed her home. And when she was alone, well, I put my gun to her head. And I don't recall, you know what? What happened next at all? But now that rich woman, she's dead. Now I drive down the highway, 10 miles from my sweet baby's arm. The moon is so bright, it don't look like night. And a diamond has sparkle in the lights of love and county. That door, I knelt on the floor and I put that ring on her hand. And she said, "I do," and she leave with me soon to them old rigs out in South Alabama. Well, I told her to hide that ring there inside and wait till the timing was good. And I drove on home, and you know, I was alone, 'cause I thought I thought she understood, but you know she didn't. Cause the next night an old friend just called me to wish us both well. He said he'd seen her downtown. Said she ain't around. And her diamond has sparkle in the lights of loving Canada, yeah, it did. Found me out wandering all around El Paso the very next day. You see, I'd lost my mind on them broken white lines before I even reached Balmoray. Well, now she's in Fort Worth, and she's just given birth. The son of that old company man. And they buried that sheriff, poor old dead wife. Look up at that East Texas sky, and the rain on the pines. Oh Lord, how it shines like my darling's little diamond in the lights of Loving County. Thank you very much.